rotation and hoisting on March 23rd. The shuttle then was attached to its external fuel tank and twin solid rocket boosters for its upcoming mission to service NASA's Hubble Space Telescope. Atlantis is targeted to launch May 12th. For more information, log on to www.nasa.gov/shuttle.